on Satan. I could be so much worse.
I'm gonna need Leah to come down to the station.
A tip-off?
From who? I can't answer that.
Well, in that case, Leah won't be getting anywhere near a police station.
Yeah, exactly. And it's some grass, and we want to know who. You know, it could be a prank or something.
And that's why we need to question Charlie again. The easiest thing for him to do now is to come down to the station, supervised, and clear everything up.
Well, how do I do that?
Oh, you tell the truth.
You say nothing.
Well, even if I'm innocent.
It's probably just a misunderstanding, but you don't want to give him the opportunity to blame you.
So, should we both go down there?
Yeah.
Now, what do we say?
No comment.
It must have been terrifying to witness something like that. Seeing your friend so helpless. She could have died. A young girl like you, gone in an instant. What really happened to Vicky matters. And knowing the truth matters. It must feel like a weight on your chest. Because the feeling of guilt, it's suffocating.
I just... no comment.
Vicky took the drugs, but we both know it was their fault, don't we? Where did you get the drugs, Leah?
My stepdaughter has nothing to say.
I assume. Italy?
We've been told you had the drugs, that you and Charlie spiked Vicky. We need to know how you got them. This is no joke. Leah, you could face serious consequences.
Come on, Leah. There he is, the jailbird.
Excuse me?
Leah was practically traumatised in there, and I think we know who to thank.
Well, she can thank herself.
What's that supposed to mean?
Darren, Charlie's not to blame for all of this.
Well, as I recall, of the two teens, only one has a history of selling drugs.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Well, he's led Leah astray. Drugs, teenage pregnancy. The boy's a walking cautionary tale.
Look, Charlie doesn't need to be treated like this, by some stuck-up, judgmental hypocrite. If anyone's a cautionary tale, mate, it's you.
Yeah, well, this isn't about me.
All right, Charlie, you don't call, text, or see Leah anymore.
But Leah! Same. Come on.
Oh, you're even lying to me now! How am I ever supposed to trust you, Leah? Hmm? At least Charlie had the guts to confess.
Right, I'm sorry.
You know how I feel about drugs. You even had James defending you to the police. Oh, I tell you what, this is going to be the biggest punishment of your life, young lady. Trust me. I don't know what it's going to be yet, but it's going to be massive.